Yo, what's up, guys? DJ Dirt Dog here, and today what you're gonna witness for the second time in a row, the first time my recording messed up because Bandicam is a piece of crap, along with my computer. So yeah, what I did is I crafted this, which it took me 2 years to get the stuff and get the haunted thing. Yeah. In the last video, I did not look up how much it was, but I don't give a crap right now. I'm not going to check my recording it or if I was recording because obviously that doesn't freaking work, does it? Nope. Okay. Oh boy. Also, I have this guy's cosmetics. I have no idea. No idea at all. Why I was looking at heavy, but what I crafted, oh, was this and level 5x. Let's see, could have stuck with the Necro Smasher. Took me 2 years to collect the crap to get this. 2 years, that's all. That's all. 2 years. Started off with the unusual scrap metal, and I end with this. I end with this. So, yeah. Okay, so I had 3 pages in the beginning of crap. Like, 3 pages of, 3 pages of these. Now, I have not even half a page. Thank you, Steam. Thank you or Team Fortress 2. Thank you for making this so difficult to get. And let me see why this is so difficult to get. Hold on, be right back. Okay, I'm back. Okay. No, this thing. Market. Can range in between $89. And this is real money. You have to buy Steam cards for $20, and you get $20 in the game or in Steam. This thing can range from $89.73 to $400. Not sure if it was worth it. I might sell my account if this thing. If anybody offers to sell my account for to buy my account, I might sell it for $100. Just because I have pretty much all the achievements on it. Pretty much. And I've got 50 items. Including this is $20. This is about $10, and I have not looked this up yet, so I'm not sure. And then you got this, and yeah. Got all that. But yeah, I don't know. I don't even know why I'm advertising this. I mean, who would pay $100 for this account? With all this stuff right here, all the Dr. Gordboards, freaking Pyro stuff, and then all the Dr. Gordboards, engineer stuff. I did have all the have the what all the soldier stuff, but no, I use that to craft the axe. I have no idea what was going through my mind. I mean, I guess it was worth it. It's $89. I'm not sure. I could have stuck with the Necro Smasher. This is an all character weapon. Level 50 hammer. Level 5x. $89 to a $400 axe. Was this worth it? I'm not sure. Leave in the comments below if it was. I don't even know. I don't even know. I don't even know. So this thing, this account is definitely over $100. I mean, $20, $10, $89 for the cheapest one of these. And then all the rest of the crap, which is like a dollar each. I know this one's a dollar at least, because I bought it for a dollar. And yeah, well, if you guys enjoyed me flushing, I don't know, my Team Fortress 2 account down the drain. I mean, I don't know. I don't even know if it was worth it or not. I just, oh my god, it's an unusual. Let's get that. I don't even know. If it was worth it, leave in the comments below. Tell me. And if there's a rare chance you want to buy this account, this entire account, then I don't know. I don't know. I have no idea. But if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and we will see you next time. Bye-bye.